unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need to lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. And save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Damn bugs.
Keep him away from the bunker!
At least this ain't that island. Dinosaurs on it.
Keep him away from the bunker!
Well, at least this ain't that island with the dinosaurs on it.
Keep him away from the bunker!
Don't let him get inside the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker!
Man, why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
He's putting...
Keep him away from the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker!
He's heading for the bunker! Are these guys dead?
Keep him away from the bunker!
Why'd I ever make that bet, idiot?
Those doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick. Yes!
Don't let him get inside the bunker!
Cover! Everyone, hurricane! Someone order! Barbecue!
your bullets on you.
I can't die.
Is that all you've got?
Come on, burn for me.
That thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Holy crap!
about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Whoa!
I can handle it.
Meet me at the fuel depot.